Ottawa Senators hosting the Nashville Predators. The Preds, one of the best teams in the NHL, points in 12 of their last 13 games. But Mike Johnson, I understand there's a pretty big story tonight. Kyle Turris back in the nation's capital. Pass it around the boards, kept in. That shot, bouncy puck in front. As Johansson sniffing for it, the top line out there for Nashville. Aberg and Arvidsson, that shot, scores! Quick shot, PK Subban, 1-0 Nashville, what a start. Nashville comes in with tons of momentum, points in 12 of the last 13 games, and Smith fires that shot, deflects behind Yaros, and into the corner, another shot, didn't get through as Carlson let it fly. Steve Domenico goes towards the back of the net, tries to chip it out in front, and Dzingel was lurking there, but Yaros up to the task. Nashville now controlling. Salamak to Bonino. Quick shot, and Anderson gloves that down.
And up the production that you were counting on.
14 points in his last 14 games. He's on the puck right now. Shot stopped as he had a great chance there in tight. Hoffman can't quite clear the zone. Kept in front to the forehand. Anderson, big stop in front on Smith.
Heading into the summer.
Right in front, and oh, Dzingel had a chance, couldn't get his stick on the puck. Centering pass in front. Domenico fires, scores! 1-1 hockey game.
Nobody in front of the net with Domenico.
Was looking to push the body. That shot didn't miss by much. Salamaki, pretty good shift for him, but here comes Domenico again. Quick shot, and that stopped. It is Vanouf leading the hit department, but he's certainly catching up slowly but surely as Duchesne tries to jam it in front of the net. Still on the puck. Matt Duchesne, backhand try, and that just misses. Hoffman waits. Centers in front, and opportunity broken up, and here comes Nashville in numbers the other way. Centering pass shot, oh, just missing far side. Up to Ekholm, who chips it up ahead. Hartnell battling with CeCe in the corner. Hartnell, a first-round pick way back in 2000. Centering pass in front, scores! Nashville strikes as Yarncroke makes it a 2-1 hockey game. Halliburton, Ontario, 14 points in his last 14 games, and he's making fans each and every night as the Ottawa Senators enter the second frame down by one. Chabot up to Carlson, swings it over. That shot caught the bar.
All kinds of time. He's going to tee up a wrist or head up, and I think it actually catches the top of Saros' stick.
This game has quite the vibe so far, Mike, and you're hearing it between the benches.
It certainly does. These two teams that don't play each other very often, they're not competing for anything.
Here's a chance. Dzingel winds up. Stick saves Saros as he got enough.
Not with a stick again.
Borgietzky, tough angle shot, steered aside by Saros. As he dishes it back to Max McCormick. Dzingel, centering pass in front, off the bar. Light goes on, scores. It is a goal. Ottawa's tied it up 2-2. The fourth line comes through. Puck comes over to Thomas Chabot, working with Carlson. Carlson, one-time shot, high and wide. Rebound in front, swatted at, but not cleared as Ottawa maintains possession. Up to Johansson. Try to get it to Arvidsson, but there is Vanouf. Waits in. Backhand try. Oh, what a stop. Saros came through as there was a great opportunity from the rookie Colin White. And we had Bell Let's Talk Day as well. Very successful initiative to get people talking about mental health. Long stretch pass up ahead. Parvey backhand try, and that stop. Backhand scores! Oh, he points to the captain, Magnus Parvey. 3-2 Ottawa.
Hacking and whacking.
Yeah, Watson's no stranger to hits either. He's second on the team when it comes to laying the body. And he loves that physical play. Couldn't get a forehand on it. He goes back to the point. Intercepted, though, by Mike Hoffman, who's sitting on 99 career NHL goals. And Hoffman would love number 100.
He's assuming a lot of good's going to happen in the next couple days.
Battle behind the nets continues. Matt Duchesne waits, forehand try, stopped by Saros in tight. Again, Duchesne, man, he's had some sweet hands in tight. Another shot stopped. Nashville now with some pressure, quick shot, and that goes through the blue paint, back up to the points. As Yannick Weber fires, bouncing puck. That's picked up off the side of the bar as Scotty Hartnell was looking for Twine. Bounces around in that neutral zone. Max McCormick couldn't settle it down, and Nashville finds the puck and brings it into Ottawa zone. Oh. Physical play continues. Colton Sissons laying the body. Long shot, Anderson handles that. Big rebound. Long shot, fluttering, and as Erik Karlsson let it go, and Saros nearly fooled. Piatt spins, fire, stopped as well. Slap pass, Johansson. One-time shot, knocked down in front. Rebound off the side of the bar, bouncing puck in front. Arvidsson was there, but couldn't pull the trigger. Emlyn, in deep. Back up to the point, that's Bonino. Fires it across, long shot, missed the mark as Yannick Weber let it go. Fiala, centering pass in front, quick shot, rebound. Anderson made the initial stop.
Or dislike.
Johansson. Puck on his stick. Back up to the point. PK fires, tip, kick save, rebound. They bat away at it. Anderson, crease to crease, and he goes coast to coast there to make the stop. So Colin White out of the box, and the Senators escape once again. Nashville 0 for 2 on the power play, and here comes Mike Hoffman over the blue line. Saucer pass, that shot high as Duchesne was cutting in, and just a matter of time, you think, before Duchesne does something tonight offensively. Nice moves there as DeZingle gets away. DeZingle in. DeZingle waiting around the nets. The crowd, you can hear them. DeZingle still with it. Great speed. He wins the battle and brings it up the ice. Josi waits. Fluttering pass in front, goes behind the nets. One-time shot. Subban scores. PK Subban rips it. We're tied up at 3.
A slight over back check by the forwards of Ottawa allows the loose puck to go to PK Subban, and no chance for Craig Anderson.
Under 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go in a very entertaining hockey game. Right in the blue paint, came over Anderson. No one there though to fire a shot. That weak one is steered aside. The captain waiting. Some fancy stick work. Carlson still has it. Hoffman went to the net. One-time shot. That is stopped as one of the best in the business is shooting. Let it fly, but Saros makes the stop. Josi back up to the point. Johansson swings it across. Shot. Anderson stops it. Rebound in front. They poke away, and they couldn't get there in time. And here's a break the other way with room. Hoffman to the forehand. Score!
The speed to take it all the way across and slip it 5-hole. So pretty for your 100th. Make it count, Mike Hoffman. The wheels, the finish, and the celebration. Amazing stuff from Mike Hoffman. And Kyle Turris' return comes out with his team getting a point. But the home team, the full 2 in a fantastic game. Mike Hoffman, 100th, the game winner at overtime.